Hello and welcome to the 11 o'clock news from Bahrain International. I'm Hiba Abdelghafar. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received at Sakhir Palace this evening the congratulators from the Southern Governorate on the occasion of the holy month of Ramadan, in line with the meetings His Majesty is keen on holding with citizens of various governorates. The governorate citizens greeted His Majesty the King, wishing him many happy returns. They also expressed thanks and gratitude to His Majesty for his support to the governorate and the development it witnesses as a result of His Majesty's directives. His Majesty greeted the guests, affirming that such meetings with the citizens of the kingdom during Ramadan come in line with the noble traditions of communication and cohesion among the Bahraini society. His Majesty the King hailed the honorable stances of the governorate citizens and their efforts in serving their country, in cooperation with the citizens from other governorates. His Majesty the King stated the development of the kingdom witnesses is a result of the wise policies of the ancestors and their efforts to serve the country, affirming that Bahrain will continue its march of progress based on the aspirations of its people for a prosperous future. His Majesty the King wished everyone many happy returns.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة الملك حمد بن عيسى آل خليفة ملك البلاد المفدى حفظه الله ورعاه. أصحاب السمو.
Verses from the Holy Quran were recited.
أيها الحضور الكريم، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته، وكل عام وأنتم بخير. نبدأ هذه الاحتفالية بتلاوة عطرة من القرآن الكريم يتلوها على مسامعنا القارئ علي صلاح عمر.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل لعبادي الذين آمنوا يقيموا الصلاة وينفقوا مما رزقناهم سرا وعلانية من قبل أن يأتي يوم لا بيع فيه ولا خلال الله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض وأنزل من السماء ماء فأخرج به من الثمرات رزقا لكم وسخر لكم الفلك لتجري في البحر بأمره وسخر لكم الأنهار وسخر لكم الشمس والقمر دائبين وسخر لكم الليل والنهار وآتاكم من كل ما سألتموه وإن تعدوا نعمة الله لا تحصوها إن الإنسان لظلوم كفار صدق الله العظيم.
The Southern Governor, Sheikh Khalifa bin Ali bin Khalifa, then delivered a speech on behalf of the Southern Governorate citizens in which he greeted His Majesty the King on the holy month of Ramadan, wishing His Majesty and the people of Bahrain many happy returns. Sheikh Khalifa bin Ali expressed pride and appreciation for His Majesty's reception for the citizens of the Southern Governorate during the first days of the holy month of Ramadan. The Southern Governor also noted that the directive of His Majesty the King, along with the sincere efforts of His Royal Highness the Prime Minister, Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Deputy Supreme Commander, First Deputy Prime Minister, Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, helped the Governorate to develop in the educational, health, and service sectors.
Malik Mamlakat al Bahrain al Mufadda, Hafidhu Allah wa Ra'ah, Ashab al Sumu. أصحاب المعالي والسعادة الحضور الكريم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته إنه لشرف عظيم لا يعلوه شرف أن أقف اليوم في هذه الأيام الفضيلة المباركة أمام مقام جلالتكم السامي حفظكم الله ورعاكم بالأصالة عن نفسي ونيابة عن كافة أهالي المحافظة الجنوبية لنرفع إلى مقام جلالتكم الكريم أسمى آيات التهاني والتبركات بمناسبة حلول شهر رمضان المبارك أعاد الله أعواماً عديدة وأزمنة مديدة ومملكتنا البحرين بخير وعز وأمان تحت قيادة جلالتكم الرشيدة أدامكم الله عزاً وذخراً للوطن والمواطنين سيدي صاحب الجلالة إن استقبال جلالتكم اليوم في الأيام الأولى من شهر رمضان المبارك أعظم شرف وعز وسام على صدور أهالي المحافظة الجنوبية ودلالة صادقة على ما تحظى به المحافظة الجنوبية من مكانة عظيمة لدى جلالتكم حفظكم الله ورعاكم وإننا في المحافظة نتشرف بهذا اللقاء لنعبر فيه عن الولاء المطلق والبيعة لجلالتكم وما هذا الجمع المبارك إلا تعبيراً صادقاً عن مدى التواصل لجلالتكم مع أبناء شعبكم المخلصين من أبناء المحافظة الجنوبية الذين لم يعرفوا ولاء ولا انتماء إلا لراية قيادتكم الحكيمة فكلنا يا سيدي ماضون تحت أمرة جلالتكم مرخصين الغالي والنفيس لخدمة الوطن والمواطنين سيدي صاحب الجلالة إن المحافظة الجنوبية بفضل توجيهات جلالتكم السديدة والجهود المخلصة لصاحب السمو الملكي الوالد الأمير خليفة بن سلمان آل خليفة رئيس مجلس الوزراء الموقر والدعم المتواصل لصاحب السمو الملكي الأمير سلمان بن حمد آل خليفة ولي العهد نائب القائد الأعلى النائب الأول لرئيس مجلس الوزراء الموقر تشهد نقلة نوعية في كافة المجالات كالقطاع التعليمي والصحي والإسكاني والخدمي وما هذه النهضة التنموية الشاملة إلا ترجمة لرؤية جلالتكم لتكون مملكة البحرين مملكة عامرة بالعز والخير والبناء ولتصبح المحافظة الجنوبية مثال التطور والنماء والازدهار، مؤكدين لجلالتكم أن ما حظينا به من دعم ومن مساندة من لدن جلالتكم حفظكم الله ورعاكم هو مبعث الفخر والاعتزاز والحافز الأكبر لبذل المزيد في خدمة أهالي المحافظة ولمواصلة مسيرة البناء والنهضة والتنمية الشاملة خدمة للمحافظة الجنوبية وأهلها. سيدي صاحب الجلالة، إن الأمن أساس التنمية وركيزة البناء، وإن لهذه المشاريع الخدمية التنموية رجال يسهرون على أمنها والحفاظ عليها. إنهم رجالكم، رجال الأمن البواسل، الذين يبذلون الغالي والنفيس بقيادة معالي الفريق الركن الشيخ راشد بن عبد الله آل خليفة وزير الداخلية في الحفاظ على الأمن والاستقرار. وأننا في المحافظة الجنوبية نسعى إلى العمل من خلال روح الفريق الواحد وترسيخ التعاون والتنسيق المشترك بين المحافظة الجنوبية وبين مديرية شرطة المحافظة الجنوبية وبلدية المنطقة الجنوبية، تحقيقاً لأهدافنا الموحدة المشتركة في خدمة المحافظة الجنوبية وأهلها لحفظ المكتسبات والمنجزات الحضارية ولإرساء دعائم الأمن والاستقرار في ربوع المحافظة الجنوبية. سيدي صاحب الجلالة، إن المحافظة الجنوبية تزخر بالمواقع التاريخية والأثرية التي تعكس عراقة محافظتكم العامرة وتشهد على تاريخ أسرة آل خليفة الكرام الذي نستلهم منه أبرز قصص البذل والعطاء، من رفاع العز إلى جزر حوار، وفي كل شبر من أراضي المحافظة قصة تروي وتعكس الأمجاد والمفاخر التي خطها الأجداد والآباء، نقرأ فيها العزة والشموخ لنا وللأجيال القادمة. وأننا في المحافظة الجنوبية حريصون على تنفيذ توجيهات جلالتكم في الحفاظ على هذا التاريخ المشرف والموروث الشعبي والإرث التاريخي والحضاري. سيدي صاحب الجلالة، اسمحوا لي جلالتكم أن نكرر عن بالغ تشرفنا وعظيم امتناننا وتقديرنا لجلالتكم الكريم، وأن نجدد عهدنا بالبيعة والولاء لجلالتكم، ونعاهدكم على المضي قدماً نحو تحقيق كل من شأنه رفعة المحافظة الجنوبية.
The governor presented His Majesty the King a gift.
نجتمع معاكم في هذا المساء المبارك لنتبادل التهاني حلول شهر رمضان. عسى الله يعيد عليكم وعلى الجميع بالخير، وأن نراكم عدة مرات في مناسبات كثيرة إن شاء الله. نشكر سمو الشيخ خليفة على كلمته اللي عبرت عن مشاعر الجميع، وعلى كل حال هذا مو بغريب. أنا سبق إن قلت إن إحنا مكملين البعض، وفرصة إني أشكركم على قيامكم بعملكم وتحمل المسؤولية في مختلف مواقع العمل، وهذا المهم. أبنائنا أبناء البحرين أهم رسالة يحملونها هي خدمة الوطن. والله الحمد ما نسمع إلا كل خير، فشكرا وموفقين إن شاء الله، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
His Majesty the King received Sheikh Ali Salah Omar, the first place winner in the Bahrain International Quran Reciting Competition, the Global Reciter, organized by Ministry of Justice, Islamic Affairs and Endowments, in which 9,200 reciters from around the world participated. His Majesty congratulated him on his achievement and he commended his recitation of the Holy Quran. His Majesty highlighted that the achievement is in addition to the achievements of Bahraini citizens in various fields, wishing him further success. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister, Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, received today at Qudaybiyah Palace a number of royal family members and senior officials, where they discussed a number of local and foreign issues. His Royal Highness affirmed that the latest developments in the region, which target its security and stability, require all countries and people to realize the importance of maintaining national unity, stressing that peace is the basis of development and prosperity. He also pointed out that the Kingdom of Bahrain, under the leadership of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, plays an important role to achieve peace and security at both regional and international levels. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister exchanged with the guests congratulations on the occasion of the holy month of Ramadan, noting the importance of this occasion in strengthening communication among the society. He also commended the keenness of Bahraini citizens to maintain Ramadan's communication traditions. His Royal Highness affirmed his keenness to serve Bahrain and its citizens, noting the efforts of the kingdom in this regard. On the Gulf level, His Royal Highness the Prime Minister stressed the importance of unifying visions regarding the developments of the region in order to maintain its security and stability. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister, Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, received today at Qudaybiyah Palace members of the late Sheikh Ahmed bin Yusuf Bibshade's family, who expressed thanks and appreciation to His Royal Highness for his kind sentiments. During the meeting, His Royal Highness recalled the achievements of the deceased and his contributions in serving the country. His Royal Highness affirmed that the Bahraini society is a model of communication and cohesion based on traditions that promote unity. The Prime Minister stressed the importance of maintaining Bahraini values of communication for their role in consolidating community cohesion. For their part, the guests expressed thanks and appreciation to His Royal Highness for his keenness to support citizens, affirming that his supporting stances embody his noble sentiments, wishing him abundant health and happiness. Thank you. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa yesterday evening visited the Majlis of the Deputy Prime Minister His Highness Sheikh Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa, the Majlis of His Highness Sheikh Hamad bin Muhammad Al Khalifa and the Majlis of the Royal Court Minister Sheikh Khalid bin Ahmad Al Khalifa and the BDF Commander-in-Chief Field Marshal Sheikh Khalifa bin Ahmad Al Khalifa. His Royal Highness highlighted that the strong bonds that exist between Bahrain citizens have continued to flourish under the leadership of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa. The Crown Prince emphasized that these bonds, underpinned by Islamic values of moderation, have ensured that diversity remains a cornerstone of Bahraini life. His Royal Highness added that these national values continue to be a key driver behind sustainable development efforts. Their Highnesses and Excellencies, along with Majlis guests, expressed their gratitude for the visit of His Royal Highness and praised the leadership's support in further advancing the Kingdom's progress and development.
Thank you.
The Shura Council today held its weekly session, presided over by its chairman Ali bin Saleh Al Saleh, where it approved a draft law issuing the promotion and protection of competition law. The Council also approved a draft law ratifying the agreement between the Bahraini and Egyptian governments on avoiding double taxation and preventing tax evasion on income taxes. The Council approved a proposal adding Article 9 to Law 60 of 2014 on information technology crimes. During an open meeting with citizens in the presence of the Minister of Health, Faiqa bin Saeed Al Saleh, the President of the Supreme Council of Health, Lieutenant General Sheikh Dr. Mohammed bin Abdullah Al Khalifa affirmed that Bahrain's National Health Insurance Project represents one of the most important national programs for developing the health sector. He asserted the importance of the health sector in Bahrain for every citizen and resident, highlighting the advanced positions it achieved on the regional and international levels, which encourages achieving further excellence in providing high-quality services. He also discussed the features of proposed future health system. For her part, the Minister of Health stated that the health insurance project will enhance the quality of the provided services without compromising citizens' gains, noting the necessity to hold such meetings to discuss the project and set a comprehensive vision for the program's application, which will consolidate the foundations of the health insurance. With the start of the holy month of Ramadan, markets around the kingdom provide the best offers and discounts on its products and services. More in this report with Mohammed Yusuf.
Markets and superstores in the Kingdom of Bahrain are fully prepared for the holy month of Ramadan by offering a variety of products at discounted prices. As the advent of the blessed month approaches, Bahrain's retail stores gear up to welcome the holy month by offering shoppers exclusive promotions and offers and reduced prices on goods and services.
We ran a special campaign for the Ramadan that focused on the selling price and comparing it to the point of sale as well, and the weights for the items compared to the original weight listed and on the items itself and the contents and the validity of the and expiry of the products displayed for consumers. And we are ready for the holy month, and inshallah it will be smooth and happy for everyone.
Retail stores around the kingdom outline plans to hold Ramadan promotions and substantial reduction on food products and other goods, ensuring the availability of sufficient stocks to meet people's demands during the holy month of Ramadan.
About the food market industry, so the quality of food is very good, the price is reasonable, and so we have to prepare for Ramadan to take everything. So until now everything is good, so I'm pleased with the price, with the food, with the everything, yeah.
With large amounts of food items being purchased, retail stores around the kingdom made sure to spare no efforts to create a unique shopping experience for shoppers and great quality products, aiming to give customers maximum benefits.